Hello friends, welcome to my new video, and in this video I will be talking about Uber Visa credit card, which is very new card in USA and which will be launched by 2nd of November 2017. So this is very good card, and in this video I will talk about each and every detail in this credit card. So before going for further, my personal review for this credit card is that this is very good card for average consumer. So the Uber Visa credit card is one of the best credit card, especially for average consumer. So this is very good credit card for average consumer. So every average consumer can buy this credit card, and it's one of the most rewarding credit card for online shopping. Also, this is very good for online shopping, we have seen. Okay, so user can get 2% back when using the card to pay for things online, including retailers like Amazon, Walmart, Best Buy and Macy's, and online streaming services like Netflix, Pandora, HBO Now and Apple Music. So if you are interested in Amazon, Walmart, Netflix, Pandora, HBO and Apple Music, so this is very good card for that companies, for using that services, and user will get 2% cashback. Okay, so very good card. Okay, so basically this card is very good for online shoppers which loves online shopping, okay, and bad for those looking for a credit card with big bonus, because it's not for those which is looking for a big bonus. Okay friends, and it's also good for travelers which loves like traveling, so it is very good card for that, and bad for individuals with poor credit. If any person credit is not good, that credit score is not good, that person is not eligible for this Uber credit card. So this is very new card. Okay, and first of all I will tell you annual fee. So no annual fee, so you will not have to pay any annual fee for this credit card. So and now the second point is credit details. So 4% back on dining at restaurants, takeouts, bars and Uber Eats. Very good percentage. 4% is too much good. So okay, so and 3% back on hotel and airfares. It's also very lucrative, attractive. Okay, and 2% back on online purchases, including Uber online shopping, video and music streaming services. So 4% cashback on at restaurants, takeouts, 3% on hotels and airfare, and 2% back on online purchases, including Uber online shopping, video and music streaming services like Netflix. Okay, and 1% back on everything else. Apart from this, you will earn 1% cashback. Okay friends, and 100% cashback when you spend at least $500 $500 on purchases within the first 90 days. Suppose if you spend $500 within 90 days, then you will earn $100. Okay, so this is also very good, because Uber credit card is very new in the market, so that's why Uber credit card is giving such lucrative bonuses. Okay, and up to $50 credit for online subscription services after you spend $5,000 or more on your card per year. Suppose in 2018, if you spend $5,000 for online subscription services, then you will earn up to $50 credit for online subscription. Okay, so that is also very good. And up to $600 for mobile phone damage or theft when you pay your mobile phone bill with your card. So if you pay your mobile phone bill with this Uber credit card, then you will receive $600 for mobile phone damage or theft. In case if your phone is stolen, or in case if your phone is damaged, then you will earn $600. Okay, and this card is exclusively for some US cities. Okay, receive invites to exclusive events and offers in select US cities. Okay, so no foreign transaction fees. This is also very good benefit. You don't have to pay any foreign transaction fees. That means you can use this card worldwide in any country, in any state, in any city, without giving any foreign transaction fee. Okay friends, and redeem points for Uber credits, gift card or cashback. You can redeem your points for Uber credits, gift card in the form of gift cards or in the form of cashback. Okay, so this is also very good benefit for you. Okay, friends. Then the main thing is the card currently comes with several bonuses. Okay, the card currently comes with several bonuses. First of all, at first you will earn $100 after spending $500. Okay, suppose if you receive your card today and within 3 months you spend $100, then the Uber credit card company will give you $100. Okay, and in spending of $500, balance transfer and cash advance will not be count. Okay, friends. So balance transfer and cash advances will not be counted towards this $500 threshold. Okay. So Uber Visa credit card holders who spend 5,000 or more on their card per year will receive up to $50 bonus in online streaming credit. Okay, so let me explain you with an example. For example, if you meet the 500 threshold and you have been using this card to pay for Netflix for the last 12 months, then $50 will be applied towards your account. So this is very lucrative benefit for you. Okay, so so according to me, an average consumer should buy this card. So now I come on phone insurance. Okay, friends, you will receive insurance on your phone if you pay your cellular phone bill with the Uber credit card. Okay, so if you pay your phone bill with the help of this credit card, that means Uber Visa card, you will receive insurance. The coverage is up to $6,000 per claim. That guys, very good offer, very very good offer. The coverage is up to $6,000 per claim and is subject to a 25 deductible. That means you must pay for any damages up to 25. Okay, that suppose if your phone damages and you will have to pay only $25 and the rest will cover Barclays. Okay, and the rest will cover Barclays. But in a year you can only receive two claims. That means more than two claims you cannot receive in a year. Okay, friends, that means you cannot make more than two claims per 12 months. That means in a year you can eligible for only two claims. Okay, if you wish to file a claim, that please guys note down this number, benefit administrator, or you can call at this number 866-894-8569. That will definitely help you for claiming. Okay, and the coverage applies only if your phone is stolen or damaged accidentally. So the coverage applies only if your phone is stolen or damaged accidentally. If you purposely broke your phone or were deemed negligent, Barclays can refuse your claim. So I think that you have already got this point. So friends, thanks for watching this video and stay updated for latest update and subscribe my channel. So this is a very good credit card and this will definitely be launched by 2nd of November 2017. So if you want to apply for this card, you can apply, but keep one thing in your mind, then you cannot apply this card if your credit score is good. Then first of all, you will have to maintain your credit score. After that, you can apply for this credit card, and this is very good credit card. So now I will tell you one thing, that this card will look like this. Okay, friends. So thanks for watching my video, and if you have any doubt, if you have any query, or if you want to ask something from me, then you can do a comment in my video. Okay, and I will definitely reply your queries and I will definitely help you. So friends, if you have any type of queries, okay, I will definitely help you. And this is very good card, so I think you must buy this credit card, and this is very new in market, so Uber will give definitely some huge discounts on this credit card. So that's my entire video. Thanks friends. Thanks for watching my video. Well, thank you, friends.